Sorry, did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great, but not here. Follow me. Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you. But here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangon found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night, and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years!
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space. We could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
(Clears
You two fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice. Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the... fall of the Sector 7 plate. Culminating in this unprecedented destruction caused by a...
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh?
You've been waiting for me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt, until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. If you're getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
I want to play, but what if I lose? What do you want? Don't scare me like that! You don't want to play Queen's Blood, do you? I was hoping that... Oh, what am I thinking? You look like you'd murder me! Oh, God, this is too much! I think I'm gonna throw up! Don't give me that look! It's perfectly healthy for adults to cry too, you know! People call me Crybaby Ned. Because the more tears I shed, the better I get at Queen's Blood! Please play around with me! asked me to cry, baby.
I should just go up and challenge someone here.
A little birdie told me you can't get enough of...
Oh, looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? But first, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to ya? Well, are ya? Phew, this guy packs one hell of a punch. But hey, you can't win them all. Besides, what really matters is you were brave enough to take on a bona fide card shark like Pretty Boy here. Sometimes you gotta take the L if you're serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ. I'd bet my bottom gill on it. Now why don't you show Blondie your appreciation for being such a good sport?
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
Thinking about what might have happened to my family.
Dad,
I've tried to contact them so many times.
All the kids at school are playing it. You gotta buy it for me.
I really pray that they're safe.
I hear Midgar's a mess right now.
Uh-huh. Finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome! Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
Cactuar King's completely sold out?
Hey there! Welcome to Magnata Books. Oh, I take it this is your first visit to one of our stores. Well, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough. Let's give it a try. And that's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. May not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
Cactuar King's completely sold out? Lame.
finally got my hands on the new issue of Mysterious.
How about a slice of Calm's Mister?
Come on down. And
maybe I should grab some potions.
You're welcome.
Hello, and welcome to my humble shop.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Looks kind of like the water tower in Nibelheim.
Right? Weird to think how much it meant to me back then, when it was still there. This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
How much is this one here?
Welcome. Damn. That is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer.
How much is this one here? much is this one here?
You take care of that weapon now.
How much is this one here?
Let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted. They're looking for us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
Move along!
There you are. There isn't much time. We need to get back to the inn.
But...
Don't worry about your friends. They're safe. Trust me. No violence. Please. This town suffered enough.
Come on.
Follow me.
Not here.
Well, we know
we'll take the back.
Hey, you! Seen anyone acting suspicious?
No, I haven't.
The moment any of you see someone suspicious, the more fear is broken. Got it?
I want them.
I heard about the reactor bombings in Midgar. That was you, wasn't it? It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
You were with Avalanche?
Not exactly. Stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
Turn up yet?
No, but we're still searching buildings.
Well, search harder. We gotta find them.
That went well. The inn's not much further, but stay on your toes. Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you. Also, take this. It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra.
Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
You made it. All in one piece?
Sorry we're late.
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of.
What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Let's move!
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. left, your left, your left, right.
I guess we won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey! You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are! Right? Get this show on the road, people!